Hi, it's Lindsay, and I've got a really brilliant update to tell you about. Derek has added bulk import and export to Inkpad. What does this mean? Well, if you go to the main menu in the gallery screen, you will see a new option, Backup. Under this, you will find two options. Export Backup. Tapping this will zip up all of your Inkpad drawings and the folders they are in and save it to a location of your choice. You can rename the file if you want so that it makes a bit more sense to you, but I'll stick with the current date. Then choose your location. I'm saving mine to my iPad, but you can choose any cloud location you have available and hit save. Once your files have been saved, you'll be taken back to the gallery, knowing everything is safe and sound. Import Backup. This is where Derek has got really fancy with the backup system. First off, it can be used as a straightforward migration tool. So, if you exported your Inkpad backup, then deleted and reinstalled Inkpad, Import Backup will, as the name suggests, import all your saved drawings back into Inkpad. Not only that, but all folder information will be imported too. So when you browse your Inkpad gallery, it will be like nothing ever happened. Pretty cool, eh? Well, that's not all this nifty import can do. Oh no. If you accidentally delete a drawing, or maybe changed it and want an old version back, Inkpad's Import Backup can help you with that too. Choosing Import Backup with a populated gallery will only replace files that have been deleted or renamed since the backup file was created. I'm going to delete this bunny drawing, then edit this blank drawing, and rename Swirly. All three of these drawings were previously exported in the export backup I just did, so I know they are nice and safe. With that done, I will import my backup again and this time you'll see that the bunny drawing has been restored, the edited file has not changed, and the original of my rename file has returned to the gallery. You can manage your Inkpad backups in the Files app, so you don't get overrun with them. Hope you enjoy this brilliant new feature. Now go and back up your artwork.